Hello everyone, welcome back to this quick tutorial. In today's video, let's learn how to fix Roblox error code 268 on mobile. This is very simple and easy steps. So let's start the video. First of all, go to the settings. Scroll down to apps. Tap on manage apps. Here search for Roblox. Here you have to offload the app, and on Android what you can do is basically clean the cache. This will clean the unwanted storage used by the app but keep all the documents and data. After that, what you can do is go to the App Store or Play Store, search for Roblox and make sure that this app is updated. If not updated first, after this, if your problem is not solved, then the next step what you can do is simply reinstall your Roblox app, uninstall it, tap and hold this app, and uninstall it, tap on uninstall. After that, reinstall it from the App Store or Play Store, and then sign into your account. I hope these steps will help you out. Thank you for joining us in this tutorial. See you guys in the next video.